Defiance and Salina doing battle up north. First play of the night, Salina's Sean Kirk retrieves the kickoff. Look at him go. Salina, touchdown right from the start. On what a play by Sean Kirk. Extra point would be good. 1 minute later, Defiance's Damian Elford showing his dancing skills. Let's see this. All right, that's pretty good. Sets up a first down. Pretty good dancing. Two plays later, the Blue Dogs put the passing game into action. Alex Gonzalez to Elford to the end zone. Touchdown, Defiance. We're tied very quickly. But next, the Salina defense will get into the action. Elford. That's Gonzalez. Sandwiched by Salina's Brandon Hoffman and Spencer Chilcote. Next play, Frank Townsend sending Elford and the Defiance team backwards. It's Gonzalez against Salina's defense and their offense going out tonight. Garrett Winger cutting through for a first down as Salina gets the win on the road, 35-7.